Chelsea and Bear. Who's going first? Yep, and then Bear's got a lesson. And we've also got someone very special with us today.
Hello!
You excited to go horse riding today, Elsie?
A bit nervous.
What are you nervous about?
In case I have to canter again.
Because you fell off last time you tried, didn't you?
Yeah.
So, but you need to, otherwise you'll never do it, will you?
Yeah, and I know what I did wrong.
Yeah, what did you do wrong?
I learned to draw bar back, and then the reins were too long.
And then when you fell, you sort of just... You didn't really try and cling on, did you? You just went... So you need to try. If you feel yourself going, you just cling on for dear life.
Yeah.
Okay, so are we going to take bets? Who do you think you're going to be on today?
I think the one you're going to be on last time.
Yeah.
The one you were in, yeah.
And what about Bear? I reckon Bear might be on Rupert this time.
I think Rupert or Hilda.
I hope
he'll
be on Hilda, because last time he was on Ty. I hope Ty, but I think Rupert.
Isn't Ty like Rupert?
No, Ty's
not really big.
Yeah.
He's bigger than Rupert though.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, let's wait and see.
Yeah, I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Yeah, because I feel like I'm
going to
fall off last time.
So are you nervous, Bear? I'm going to be leading you, aren't I?
Yeah, but I'm scared that I fall off because Elsie fell off once as well.
Well, that doesn't mean you will.
Yeah, but I was country.
Yeah, and I'm going to do ball control, I think.
Yeah, yeah. I think you'll be fine. You don't need to be nervous. You just need to enjoy it because it's fun, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. Ready? Honey! Are we ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. So who are you on, Elsie?
Holly.
I've
never been on him before. Her.
I would have thought.
I know what she looks like though.
Bear's being a jockey.
Get it.
She goes tall and high.
When
somebody else is on her,
it
bears
better. She looks really tall. How many hands is she? You're gonna ask and find out.
Probably not many.
be a race jockey. Go.
Your favourite horse. Your favourite? Can't reach now. Aww.
I'm riding Rupert.
Are you excited to ride Rupert?
Yeah.
Yeah?
He's cute.
He's really cute.
She said he's really nice.
He is nice. Why are you being so quiet?
I don't know.
After all the broken stones that were thrown for no good reason, inside she is loving him still. After all this time,
Baz the only one in this lesson, so he's got a lesson to himself. Elsie's finished. How was it, Elsie? How was what's it called again, Holly?
She itched quite a lot. I think she was itching anyway. And she ate the grass once.
Did she?
Yeah. She was very, very furry.
Very furry.
Mhm.
Bit slow though, you said.
Yeah. Well, she was a mile behind the other horses.
Cause she's loving him still after all this time.
Bear's gonna go for a little trot on Rupert. Rupert and Bear. Good team.
Elsie and...
what's his name?
Tell me, Elsie and Tommy.
Elsie and Tommy.
Oh no, Elsie and
Tommy. Because there's that bear called Rupert. Rupert the bear. Do you know Rupert the bear?
No.
Oh, it's the story. It's quite an old... yeah. Tegan's just putting on some lip gloss. I'm ready to go faster.
Wait, is he going down yet?
Here we go.
Trying to push the past away, still waiting for the lights to change. She'll try for the sake of their pride. Learning to barely feel the pain, the thicker the skin, the less the strain. Oh, it's really hurting, she ain't breaking. Cause she's loving him still, after all this time. It shows, though we try and hide it. Inside, she's loving him still, after all this time. And behind his tired eyes, she sees the boy with his arms wide, who made her feel like an angel. Oh, that's why she is loving him still, for the rest of her life. She's loving him still, for the last so many miles. She's loving him still, after all this time.
Oh. Oh my god. Huh? Oh. I'm dragging this dog. Why am I dragging it? Oh, I think I'm pulling her through the long grass. So you've both finished your lessons? How was it?
Good.
Is that it?
Yeah. I'm gonna say my favourite horse out of all the ones I've rode.
Go on then.
So probably either Ty.
Yeah.
Otty or Rupert.
Okay.
So almost all of them.
Yeah. What's your favourite bear?
My favourite that I've rode. Rupert or Ty.
That's the only one you rode.
I know he's thinking.
I think.
And yeah, Rupert is so cute.
None of the ones that I have, the ones that I haven't were definitely Queenie.
You like Queenie? Queenie. What about you, Elsie? What did you say?
I said either Otty, Ty, or Rupert.
Okay.
But my favourite out of all of them, all of the ones I said, is Rupert.
Yeah, Rupert is so nice.
And then, I don't know. When we get home, we're
going to
watch Goosebumps because it's Halloween in 2 days.
Yeah, we're going to have dinner, go home, chill out and watch Goosebumps. So we'll see you at home. So we're home.
Yeah.
Change. We're just dyeing Tegan's hair, actually, aren't we?
Yeah.
Dark brown. And we're having pizza in front of the TV and we're watching Goosebumps.
One.
Goosebumps 1, because we've watched 2 already.
Bye everyone, like and subscribe, see you in the next video.
I live on my road, it's an emergency, I think.
What's going on?
Yeah, maybe.